on its own is a no-no. I just can't. I can't. I don't. I would have to start for like 3 days before this tongue would have to be like this. And hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Funkeng Dolly. Happy New Year! Like, how I feel so blessed right now. We have seen 2018, guys. Like, thank God, 2017 is behind me now. It's been one of those years. So yeah, we are looking forward to 2018. And this is the first video for 2018, and it is a haul video. I bought some stuff on this website. I saw it first. That's the name of the website. I'll link down the Instagram page and everything in the description box below. This is a casual video. I'm not wearing makeup. Of course, I did my eyebrows. I couldn't come here with zero eyebrows. I had to do my eyebrows, but I didn't feel like wearing makeup below. Let's just say I went shopping and I just want to show you guys what I bought. This is just like a very relaxed video. Yeah, no need to, you know, put on makeup and stuff like that. Let's just say we are going to take a look at everything I bought together. So yeah, this is the first time I've bought stuff from them. As you can see, this is what it came in. I ordered on the 24th night and they delivered on the 26th. Very smooth delivery, calling me, you know, to check my address and everything. So yeah, I love the customer service and the follow-up and everything. That was a good experience. And they are currently having, I don't know if by the time this video goes up, they'll still be having the 50% discount, but they have like massive sale on their website. So yeah, I definitely had to take advantage of that. So yeah, I bought a couple of things. I bought some shoes and some clothes. We'll go to the shoes last. Let's start with the dresses. So yeah, so first thing first, this is the first thing. Let me just open it up. Okay. Yeah, remember this. I'm going to attach the prices of everything I bought like right here, because I don't quite remember how much this was. So yeah, this is like a crop top. Let me try it on for you guys to see. This is what the top looks like. It's cute. I need to work on my tummy in 2018. Yeah, so very see-through material, but yeah, I don't think this was expensive. I love it. It's loose, and you know, I think this would really be nice with, you know, the high-waist trending trousers. I'll put up a picture like right here so you guys see what I'm talking about. But yeah, I love it. The material is, it's okay, an okay material. So yeah, that's the first thing. Second thing is this. I don't quite know what was this. A gorgeous little black dress. I definitely think every girl needs to own one of these. I love it. It fits perfectly. This is what it looks like at the back. I love it. Though it was a struggle to get into this dress, the lace detail, gorgeous. I love, love, love it. Very sexy, body hugging. Though I have a problem with this part of the outfit. Like, let me just stand straight so you guys can see what I'm talking about. Like this, I don't know why. I don't even know if it's supposed to be like this. But I would have preferred, you know, I want it to be like this, not like this. But yeah, it was a good bargain. I love it. I think this is going to be my favorite from the entire purchase. So yeah. Oh, I thought the material was going to be thicker. Oh my god, and it looks quite short. This dress, oh my god. Yes, curves are going to be popping. You know, the booty is popping, the boobs are popping. What am I supposed to do with this chunk of meat right here? Like, I don't know, it's too, it requires me to be on another level of confidence, you know, and I don't think I own it right now. So yeah, but I think I can pull off this dress with like a denim, an oversized denim jacket with sneakers on its own. It's a no-no. I just can't. I can't. I will have to start for like 3 days before this tongue would have to be like this, and I'll have to pull off this outfit. And I think it's see-through, so the material is kind of cheap, but you know, like I said, denim jackets, sneakers, I can pull off this look. But this look really, really requires some degree of confidence, like 90% degree of confidence. And right now, let's just say I'm at 75. Let me try on the next outfit, guys. I'm so sad right now, after struggling for like 10 minutes or so, to finally bring some color into this haul. But it wouldn't zip, guys. Like, I need to get a size up. This is too small, like, just for you guys to see. Like, I can't get this dress to zip. I don't know why, but this is what it looks like from the back. And this is what the front looks like. It's like a, what's it called? Like a halter neck sort of dress. I really loved it. When I saw it, I loved it. Very girly, bright color. I liked it, you know, something fitting around the boob area, but you know, kind of loose around here. I'll have to exchange these to get a size bigger because I can't breathe right now. I'm literally suffocating. But yeah, I really wanted like something colorful. Yeah, I know I'm very safe with my colors when it comes to fashion. Yeah, so when I saw this one, I was like, this looks interesting. I love the color, the quality is really good. I think this is a size 8. I can't understand why this doesn't fit me. I guess I have to take a 10. This last it's a blouse. When I saw it, I was like, I've got to have it. That was the first thing I picked up when I went to this website. Like, you guys, check this blouse out. I love everything about it. You tie it at the back. This is what it looks like. Can you guys see these sleeves? Oh my god. It comes as well with a belt, and then it has something like a like a peplum, something like, you see, like, yeah, right here. I love it. I could wear this with like a nice skirt, like a short skirt, or with white trousers, or with even blue jeans, you know. So yeah, I can't wait. I can't wait to style these outfits, you know. Keep your eyes pinned on my Instagram. I'll be posting a couple of pictures when I get the time to, you know, style up these outfits and take a couple of pictures. So yeah, this was definitely my favorite thing amongst everything I bought today. I picked up a bag as well and some shoes. Let me just show you guys the bag first. So yeah, this is the bag. It's like a, just a small, you know, this size of bags are very trendy right now. You don't need like a big purse. So this is what it looks like. It has like this fringe detail in front here with the gold studs. Yeah, and you open it up. This is what it looks like. My phone can definitely get in here. Cards will get in here. Yeah, just like, you know, a little, a small casual bag. It's got this compartment as well. So this and this. It's, I think this is faux leather if I'm not mistaken. So yeah, how gorgeous do they look, guys? I've got these shoes as well. They are flats, espadrilles. They came in this box. Yeah, so this is what they look like. I couldn't wait. I wore them earlier on today. They have these gold stud details. Yeah, my shoe size is 38 or a 5, UK size 5. So yeah, I love them. They are so, so comfortable. Oh my god, I really love them. I think I'm going to be having a lot of wear from these, like, sincerely. I really love them. They were really, really comfortable when I wore them earlier on. Like, they just look really cute. When I saw them, I fell in love with them. This is the last thing. It's a pair of shoes as well. It came in this box. And they are sneakers. One second, I told you guys, right? They are more of a sneaker girl than a flats girl. So yeah, I picked up these rose gold sneakers. I love them, you know. Yeah, just, you know, casual sneakers. I think they look nice. They look nice and cute. I hope they feel comfortable as well. This is the end of this video. What did you like? What didn't you like? I'm so bummed that the orange dress, I don't know, that it didn't fit. It couldn't zip up. Yeah, what did you like? What didn't you like? What did you think was really, really worth, you know, the money? So yeah, and also I would like to know, do you guys love haul videos? Because there's I've been eyeing some websites. Yeah, I mean, they're not too expensive, so I could get stuff from them, try them on for you guys to see, you know, review like the prices. And the most important thing to me when it comes to hauls is the quality of the material, like, you know, if you get your money's worth. So yeah, definitely let me know if you enjoyed this video. Try on hauls are not the easiest if you don't know. Yeah, but I enjoyed filming them and I love the stuff from this website. I definitely think I'll be buying stuff from them again. Don't forget to click that subscribe button down below and don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up if you want to see more hauls or, you know, fashion related videos. See you in the next one, guys. Bye.